It seems that the lesser-known members of the Duggar family are slowly coming out against their most infamous relative. Earlier today, we reported that Amy Duggar hopes that Josh will serve the ultimate sentence for his crimes. And now, another member of the extended Duggar clan is casting off Jim Bob's influence and offering her true thoughts on the most shocking scandal in the history of reality television. Deanna Duggar is the seldom-seen sister of Jim Bob. Given how much Jim Bob and wife Michelle talk about the importance of family, it's easy to forget that they both have siblings with whom they cut ties after deciding that they failed to live up to certain moral standards. Deanna, who is the mother of Amy Duggar, was jettisoned from Jim Bob's life long ago, presumably because she divorced her husband and raised an independent-minded daughter. Deanna seems untroubled by her relative lack of contact with her famous brother. And now, she's ensuring that she'll be cut out of his life for good by echoing Amy's belief that Josh belongs in prison. Justice will be served. We are believing for it, Deanna wrote on her Instagram as Josh's trial got underway on Tuesday. We serve a just God. He will see to it that justice is served, reads a meme that she posted that same day. Amen and amen, Deanna captioned the post like Amy. Deanna was not explicit in her desire to see Josh get locked up for a very, very long time. But the implication was clear, especially to those who have been paying attention to her increasing strained relationship with the Jim Bob branch of the family. When Jill Duggar cut ties with Jim Bob back in 2019, she was welcomed with open arms by Deanna and Amy, both of whom had already parted ways with Jill's problematic parents. Jill has mostly kept mum on the topic of Josh's trial, but it's safe to assume she shares her aunt and cousin's hope that Josh will receive the maximum possible sentence. Today is a heavy day. This whole week will be. Next week will be too. Until justice is served, Amy wrote this week. Vengeance is mine, saith the Lord, I will repay thee. Jury selection in Josh's trial began on Tuesday. Josh entered the courthouse holding hands with wife Anna Duggar, who has reportedly maintained full faith in her husband's innocence. Insiders say Anna believes Josh has been framed by the Biden administration and would not have been arrested if Donald Trump had been re-elected. Bizarrely, it seems several members of Josh's immediate family share Anna's delusions. On Monday, Jim Bob Duggar was called to testify in a pretrial evidentiary hearing, at which he became combative with the judge and claimed that he could not remember the details of Josh's previous sex crimes. In 2015, the world learned that Josh had accosted 5 young girls while he was still in his teens. 4 of the victims were his sisters. The trial is expected to continue into next week, and legal experts who have been watching the case closely say Josh's chances for an acquittal are virtually non-existent. We'll have further updates on this developing story as more information becomes available.